गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ क्लास सेवन. टुडे यू हैव टू रीड अबाउट द टर्म्स यूज्ड इन कॉनकेव और कॉन्वेक्स मिरर. दैट इज देर आर सम टर्म्स, दैट इज पोल, सेंटर ऑफ कर्वेचर, नॉर्मल, प्रिंसिपल एक्सिस, फोकस एंड फोकल लेंथ. These are the terms which you have to know. What are? That is pole, center of curvature, normal, principal axis, focus, focal length. Now, at first you see that what type of mirror? That is concave. It may be concave or convex. No? We have to read about the terms of the spherical mirror. Now this is the what? Concave mirror. This is the concave mirror. Now the mean point of mirror, this is the mean point of this mirror, that is called the pole. Understand? This is called the pole and it is generally denoted by P. Understand? P means what? Pole. Now, you know that a spherical mirror, that is concave mirror or convex mirror, is the part of a sphere. So now, if we see here that this is the part of a sphere, so this will be the, this would be the sphere. Whose part is this? This would be the, what? Sphere. Now, the what is the center of the sphere? This is the center of the sphere. Now, center of sphere, that is C. This is called the center of curvature of the spherical mirror. Understand? This is called, C is called what? C is the what? Center of sphere. That is the center of curvature of the spherical mirror. Center of curvature. Center of curvature. Understand? Now center of curvature is the center of a sphere. Of what? A spherical mirror. Whose part is a spherical mirror? Surface. This is the concave mirror, that is a spherical mirror, and this is the part of a sphere. And a sphere, what is the center of a sphere? That is called the center of curvature of the spherical mirror, that is concave mirror. Understand? Now, the distance between C and P, this is CP. CP is called what? Principal axis. Principal axis. Understand? Now, if there is the incident ray, this comes on mirror, this is, and this is reflected by mirror, and reflected ray meet at a point, that is F point on the principal axis. Now this is called the focus. F is called the focus. Where incident ray comes on the mirror, now this is reflected, and reflected ray intersects at a point on the principal axis, and this point is the F, where it intersects the principal axis. Now this is called the focus. Understand? This is the focus. Have you understood? What is pole? The midpoint of a spherical mirror. That is concave or convex. That is called the pole. It is denoted by P. Now center of curvature. This is the center of a sphere. सेंटर ऑफ स्फीयर है ना, व्हिच पार्ट इज द स्फेरिकल मिरर दैट इज कॉल्ड द सेंटर ऑफ कर्वेचर. नाउ सीपी द डिस्टेंस बिटवीन सी एंड पी इज कॉल्ड प्रिंसिपल एक्सिस एंड दिस इज द इंसिडेंट रे एंड दिस इज द रिफ्लेक्टेड रे. व्हेन रिफ्लेक्टेड रे इंटरसेक्ट्स ऑन प्रिंसिपल एक्सिस एट पॉइंट एफ, नाउ दिस पॉइंट एफ इज कॉल्ड फोकस. अंडरस्टैंड? नाउ द डिस्टेंस बिटवीन फोकस एंड पोल दैट इज एफ पी, दिस इज द फोकल लेंथ, दिस इज द फोकल लेंथ. अंडरस्टैंड? दिस इज कॉल्ड, दिस इज डिनोटेड बाई एफ, एफ पी. राइट ऑफ now fp is denoted by a small f, that is the focal length, focal length. And you see here that focal length is just half of the cp, is also the radius of the sphere. You know here, you see here that is the cp, cp is also the radius. Now f is the half of radius, f is equal to r by 2, focal length is equal to r by 2, that is half of the radius. Understand? Now this is the incident ray, this is the reflected ray, and the line perpendicular, this is the point of incidence. You know here point of incidence O, suppose that now this is the point and where the perpendicular line passes from the curvature, this is called normal of the aspherical mirror. Understand? The perpendicular line on the point of incidence passes through the curvature is called normal. That is, each normal is the radius of the aspherical mirror. Understand? Now you have known that pole, center of curvature, principal axis, CP, and focal length, focus. These are the terms used for aspherical mirror. Understand?